Oh, poor JT. He just couldn't handle the pain. Oh, I know. I should kiss the boo-boo and make it all better.
Mother, if you don't stop it with the nurse feel-good routine, I'm going to throw both of you down the garbage chute. Now, we need to get him out of here before Ethan
finds him. Gwen, are you here?
Ethan's headed this way. Help me drag him out of here before Ethan sees him.
Come on.
Oh. Have mercy! Gwen! Gwen?
Oh, oh goodness. Would you hurry up and unlock the damn door before Ethan finds us? Oh God, I just know he's headed this way. I know it. I'm gonna open this door, and you're gonna whack whoever's on the other side of this door. Okay? You ready? Let me do it. Let me do it. Okay, hello. The key isn't working. This isn't your room. Room is over here.
What does she know? My room is right there. I know it.
You ready? Go.
Hall's empty.
Can we just heard all that commotion?
Well, whoever's out here must have gone back to their room.
I think the hotel's haunted.
Well, maybe we should go back into the covers where it's safe.
Oh,
no.
Yeah.
No. Your room is that way.
Gwen, answer me.
Well, Ethan's gonna see us before we ever make it back to JT's room.
God, I keep hearing voices. Either I'm going nuts or this place is haunted.
Oh, thank
you. Hey! Oh. This is my room! You found it! Oh, I'm so happy.
That sounded like JT.
Oh, Gwen, hurry and open the door. I need a drink. Oh, why is this not working? Ethan's gonna be here any second.
I'm gonna find you. All right, one of these doors just closed.
Okay, honey. Why don't you have a drink? You'll feel better. With Ethan closing in on us? I don't think so.
I'll check to see if we gave him the slip.
Do not be a bigger idiot than you already are. You could come face to face with Ethan and I would lose everything.
God. Oh God, Ethan found us.
All right, whatever the truth is about Rebecca outing me as a Bennett, Teresa naming me as little Ethan's trustee and her will is right behind this door, and I'm gonna be damned if I leave without knowing what it is.
Open up!